In the dirt, there goes Cain. The throw to second, not nearly in time.
Great read by Cain.
Yeah, it's a good idea, though, to not steal Cain right away, first pitch or two. You know, let the situation take care of itself. But I'm sure Rusty Coons told him, be ready to advance on any kind of a slider or anything in the dirt. And he does. That's just good baseball.